By sophomore pitcher Matty Moss. Matty, another great performance today. You guys get to 4-0 on the year. You're 2-0 now. This close to a no-hitter. Second time you brought a no-hitter into the final inning. What's it like just being that close and just feeling that good in the circle?
Well, today I didn't even know that I had a no-hitter going. I was just trying to focus on my pitches. I didn't realize it until Karen said something after the game. But, yeah, it's good to know that I'm keeping them, like, off the bases that much.
And then, how does it feel to have a dominating offense behind you like you did today? And how does that make it easier for you as a pitcher?
Well, it's always great to see home runs, like, coming off the bat. I just get so excited. And it's always great to not have to go all seven and just end it at five. So.
And that was almost your second shutout. So how does this competition help you going and leading into conference play?
It helps a lot. You know, we scrimmage a lot in practice and everything, but it's good to see different hitters and throw different pitches and practice that.
And then one more thing more, Matty. How do you feel this year coming into this season, obviously compared to last season as a true freshman? Just more confident, or what is the difference between this year and last year?
I'm for sure more confident. I think the experience that I got last year really helped me, especially having three seniors ahead of me telling me like what their strategies are and everything. And now I feel a lot more comfortable as a pitcher in college.
Awesome. Well, congrats on the game, Matty. Thanks.
Thank you.